So it's not that bad. And we, this one we purchased with $10. We have like 3 or 4 in the school. And it works like kind of like a selfie stick would work. If any kind of size iPad, even iPad mini you have. So you would take the iPad and you would place it in the end. And the arm would keep it, you know, it keeps it still. So you would use the back, the main back camera for the for your document right here. And you would place it underneath here. And the only problem is with this is I'm hooked up on wire. So in my room, in the corner, I have where all my HDMI cables are and all my network cables hooked up to the projector, hooked up to my smart board. So I would have to take a lightning bolt to an HDMI adapter so I can hook this up to my projector. And it works pretty well. Depending upon the model of the iPad you have, the camera might be, you might need a little more light. I know there are newer models that have a built-in LED light onto them. But I mean, I'm lucky enough that where my station is set up is near a window. So I just kind of crack the light, like the blinds, and it doesn't affect the projector at all. And I mean, I thought it was a great deal for $100. Now this, now I think, I believe this older model